standard English lesson for yogasanas with a delay. Motivation. Nergis Dalal, the author of Yoga for Rejuvenation, is an exponent of yoga. She has been practicing yoga for 25 years and has taught and written about yoga extensively. She defined yoga and explained the role of yoga in relieving man from disease, pain and sorrow. Read.
Yoga aims at developing a perfect balance between the body and the mind. Invented by great sages, yoga came into being several thousand years ago. The sages believed that a weak body affected the mind. When the body was made healthy and free from illness and disease, then the mind too became immune. It is also believed that the disease and old do not come to the yogi. Whose body is powerful and healthy and whose mind is cool.
There are yogis in India who seem endless, vigorous, healthy, full of vitality and capable of doing a full day's work. On the other hand, young men and women still in early 20s are seen with slumped shoulders, dripping neck, pale and wrinkled faces. They move around as if they have not even sufficient energy to drag their feet along. They seem to get hurt and appear to be in the last stage of mental and physical weakness.
Growing old is inevitable, but yoga prevents all the symptoms of aging that made old age so miserable. When the body begins to slow down, the heart does not pump blood very efficiently. Though arteries that die narrow and shift, and they are is great resistant to blood flow to the organs. There is wrinkly to the skin, loss of hair and lack of mobility. The old person becomes a burden to the family. Old age is inevitable, but we can grow old still in full process and all our faculties, both mental and physical, and still be healthy and active with slight and inevitable reduction in physical strength by regular and systematic practice of yoga. After every yoga session, one get up rested, relaxed and full of energy, or set in fact to face the day.
The health of the human body depends mainly on the health condition of internal gland and tissue. The gross elimination of waste matter from the body and elastic condition of nerves. Surya Namaskar. Let us see the picture. Many asanas give the internal organ a unique massage, forcing them to perform better. The alternate stretching and contracted movement of the asanas helps muscles to retain their tone and keep bones strong and limbs healthy. The heart is strengthened and made more resistant, thus improving the circulation of blood to the body. In the upside down posture, blood flows to the heart without straining against gravity and flagginess of the bowel and constipation are clear. The stomach muscles fall into the proper position, helping to flatten and drain the fluid in the belly, and the thyroid gland are activated. Let us see about pranayama breathing exercise.
Deep controlled breathing increases the oxygen turnover in the body. Yoga and pranayama gives an oxygen to the brain to preserve mental alertness and promote excellent stability. Forward, backward and numerous forms of stretching. Twisting position, relieve tension, over the skin and bring massive supply of blood to the appropriate smiling area. As weapons against premature old age, the asanas, pranayamas and relaxation techniques are invaluable in soothing mental, nourishing skin and facial tissues and recharging a tired body. Just as the battery recharges at energy, without pranayama, the signs of control of the breath, there are the no yoga.
Every asana has its own breath pattern and breathing form devices for hard yoga practice. Most people have no idea how to breathe. To breathe properly is to revitalize every nerve, organ and muscle in the body. Every activity of the body, from digestion and movement to creative thinking, depend on the good supply of oxygen to the brain and tissue. Most people breathe about 15-10 minutes and the solo breath taking around 20 pubic insect है. Breath control can increase the blood circulation, reduce starving tissue and this rejuvenate the whole body. Alters yoga needs neither equipment nor physical apparatus. They are certain necessary conditions for a good practice. Question 1.
Clean the body by having a warm shoulder before your practice. Do not have a hot bath before starting any yoga. Wear clean, loose clothes without anything tight around waist, chest or neck. The best time of practicing yoga sana is early morning when the stomach is empty and the bowels are deep and seated. If you are going to practice any other time during the day, make sure you not practice on a full stomach in the day. Allow all meals 3 or 4 hours after the full meal and 1 hour after your snack.
Yoga sanas are best done on the floor, not on your bed. However, fan on a thick carpet or thin foam pad, spread with clean sheets, this shall be used only for yoga. Choose a place, this area is quiet and free from all disturbance. Turn off the radio and television and make sure you are not disturbed by the telephone or doorbell. If your hair is long, tail is back, don't wear belt or chain. Practice every day, without this discipline, you will not be successful. Breathing condition in each and every yogasana must also be taken into account to get full benefit. Yogasana practice must be taken under the well-trained yoga master. Meditation.
Meditation is nothing but training one mind in order to realize some benefit. Meditation is not about putting in words but about experiencing. Meditation is generally Meditation is generally an internal person practice. Meditation creates an awareness that develops specific capacities such as calmness, clarity and concentration.
Yogasana helps us to keep our body fit and flexible. Pranayama helps us to breathe properly and keep the blood circulation in good condition. Meditation works wonders on your mental as well as physical plane. Vocabulary. Sages.
Wise men.
Meditate.
Think deeply.
Simple.
Easy to hang. Flexible.
Vigorous.
Active.
Vitality.
Personal energy.
Prudin.
Jatino.
Prayanama.
A state of perfect concentration where breathing is controlled.
Equilibrium.
State of being balanced.
Resilient.
Restore youthfulness in strength and appearance. Thank you.
நன்றி. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.